Hey, we got a couple of new knives to show, and we're scavenging. Found two of these deer horns. This was a nice 10-pointer one time. And this one here. This is a nice big 8-pointer. Thick base. Nice, got that with my dog over there. Daisy. We found those today. Look at that. He almost had a drop point there. Look at that. Nice. And we made these little hunting knives. I made two of them. This one's going in for a customer, and I made one for my stepson.